just about set. Favourite is box one, Springvale Alyssa. Green lights turned on. Lua's running here. Set to run. And away, Springvale Alyssa jump well. There's speed from Aston Jedi matching it early and really putting it to it and takes over. Third, Larrick and Lockie. Now fourth, come on Enzo, copping a Jekalinga Jess. Uptime Girl runs on, wider at Aston Nirvana. Then Electra Theory, Alinga Jess up top though. It's Aston Jedi clear. Springvale Alyssa back to the rail. Larrick and Lockie, but well clear Aston Jedi. And Aston Jedi roars away. 1 by 3, Springvale Alyssa second. Larrick and Lockie third. Fourth, Uptime Girl. Then Electra Theory, Aston Nirvana. Come on Enzo. And Alinga Jess, no luck for her tonight. She was out the back. Number 6, Aston Jedi. Big odds. Good luck if you had it in the quaddie. Rank outsider. Aston Jedi for Ray Murray. We know his best is good enough, but he has been a bit hot and cold. But tonight, he got up there right.